Friends, welcome to my channel. Dhanesh here.
An artificial neural network, ANN, is the piece of a computing system designed to simulate the way the human brain analyzes and processes information. It is the foundation of artificial intelligence and solves problems that would prove impossible or difficult by human or statistical standards. Neural networks can perform the following tasks. They can translate text, identify faces, recognize speech, read handwritten text, control robots, and even lots more. Feed-forward neural networks, recurrent neural networks, convolutional neural networks are different types of neural networks. What are the advantages of neural network? Storing information on the entire network. Information such as in traditional programming is stored on the entire network, not on a database. The disappearance of a few pieces of information in one place does not prevent the network from functioning. Next is ability to work with incomplete knowledge. After ANN training, the data may produce output even with incomplete information. The loss of performance here depends on the importance of the missing information. Having fault tolerance. Corruptions of one or more cells of ANN does not prevent it from generating output. This feature makes the network fault tolerant. Having a distributed memory. You know, in order for ANN to be able to learn, it is necessary to determine the examples and to teach the network according to the desired output by showing these examples to the network. The network's success is directly proportional to the selected instances, and if the event cannot be shown to the network in all its aspects, the network can produce false output. Next is gradual corruption. A network slower over time and undergoes relative degradation. The network problem does not immediately corrode. Ability to make machine learning, artificial neural networks, learn events and make decisions by commenting on similar events. Parallel processing capability. Artificial neural networks have numerical strength that can perform more than one job at the same time. Next, I am going to discuss on the disadvantages of artificial neural networks. Hardware dependence. Artificial neural network require processors with parallel processing power in accordance with their structure. For this reason, the realization of the equipment is dependent. Next is unexplained behavior of the network. This is the most important problem of ANN. When ANN produces a probing solution, it does not give a clue as to why and how. This reduces trust in the network. Next is determination of proper network structure. There is no specific rule for determining the structure of artificial neural networks. Appropriate network structure is achieved through experience and trial and error. Next disadvantage is difficulty of showing the problem to the network. Artificial neural networks can work with numerical information. Problems have to be translated into numerical values before being introduced to ANN. The display mechanism to be determined here will directly influence the performance of the network. This depends on the user's ability. Next is the duration of the network is unknown. The network is reduced to a certain value of the error on the sample means that the training has been completed. This value does not give us optimum results. Here, I am going to discuss about the application of the artificial neural networks. They are chatbots, natural language processing, translation and natural language generation, NLG, stock market prediction, delivery driver route planning and optimization, drug discovery and development. These are all some applications, important applications of artificial neural networks.
Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. Thanks a lot. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. Thanks a lot.